they're hyping this dude up and that, and he's a great fighter, but I'm fighting the boy, I'm not fighting his name. It doesn't really bother me. It's just another bloke with three fights. I did see some cracks in his performance and that, but I seen the first two when he got $1 million. I see the same shots, I see the same outcome each time. So all the pressure's on him to keep the name going. If I beat him here, it stops.
Be ready.